They flaunt the fact that they're the 1%. They're the 1% of society that doesn't follow the rules. Their crime affects us all, and the threat to public safety, and they're basically embedded in every level of society. Niagara chapter, while being disrupted several times through police action and projects, continues to operate in this area. Outlaw motorcycle gangs are involved in all levels of crime, from drug trafficking, stolen property, human trafficking, as well as white collar crime. A concern for the public is if another rival gang tries to move into the area, it could result in violence that spills over into the public. If the public sees outlaw motorcycle gangs operating in their area, they should try to limit their involvement with the gangs, limit their contact, and advise police right away.